orders are to protect the Cortex by any means necessary.
Copy that.
Anything you want to say before I pull this trigger?
Might want to fasten your seatbelt.
The Exodus Program. When the threat of a doomsday scenario became clear, a secret contingency plan was set in motion to safeguard the future of the human species. A decommissioned space station was covertly retrofitted to serve as a self-sustaining orbital sanctuary for a hand-picked crew of elite soldiers and scientists, from which one day, our descendants will strike back and reclaim the Earth. The Exodus Program. When the threat of a doomsday scenario became clear, a secret contingency plan was set. The Cortex, the Ace of the Colorado Arc, was only one of dozens, perhaps hundreds, of ancestor strongholds. The citadels of a prehistoric empire that once spanned the globe, and will soon do so again. We lost Washington in the first 8 hours. San Antonio, Colorado Springs, every military center in North America, annihilated. The president is dead. I'm in command of what's left of the United States. We are overrun, and surrender is not an option.
History repeats itself. One species falls, another rises to take its place. Countless lives were sacrificed so that a chosen few might be saved. They believed my power could make the difference between survival and extinction. They were right.
Paleobiologists have a Latin name for this new breed of flying cryptid. The rest of us call them gargoyles. The ancestors' airborne assault troops. Silent, fast, invisible to radar. Strong enough to rip the tail boom off an Apache gunship. They dominate the airspace over our cities and launch facilities. We'll never get off the ground if we can't find a way to break through. Paleobiologists have a Latin name for this new breed of flying cryptid. The rest of us call them gargoyles. The ancestors' airborne assault troops. Silent, fast, invisible to radar. Strong enough to rip the tail boom off an Apache. The Cortex, the ace up our sleeve. Mark was only one of dozens, perhaps hundreds, of ancestor strongholds. The citadels of a prehistoric empire that once spanned the globe, and will soon do so again. We lost Washington in the first 8 hours. San Antonio, Colorado Springs, every military center in North America, annihilated. The president is dead. I'm in command of what's left of the United States. We are overrun, and surrender is not an option. There is only one refuge left, beyond the enemy's reach. The Colorado Ark was only one of dozens, perhaps hundreds, of ancestors.
This is David Archer. I know what you're thinking, but you're wrong. You've got it wrong about a lot of things, like Samantha Cross.
Godfather to Sif 1, your mission is to restore power to the city and defend the Exodus launch at all costs. There are 6 generators in the area that you must locate and bring online. We cannot prep for launch without all 6 on the grid. The disruptor grenades can jam telekinetic effects. Good luck out there, Sif 1. Our lives are in your hands.
Great. I can use this. This looks useful.
Cover me, I'm reloading!
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 Thank you.
The disruptor was designed to neutralize the ancestors' telekinetic fields.
This area is clear. Move up.
Cover me. I'm reloading.
I can put this to use. Nice. I can make something with this.
Start the generator!
Trap coming online.
Changing mag.
Incoming!
Team armor deployed. Body armor ready! Let's get that generator started! Vulture deployed! Be careful! Cover me, I'm reloading! Shield deployed. Start the generator before we get overrun! Don't worry, I gotcha. Start the generator before we get overrun!
Trap coming online.
Trap activated!
Electric trap online.
Incendiary rounds ready.
Bomber up high! Be careful!
Intel reports the last extinction squad to come through this town.